मलाई सयपत्री फुल एकदमै मनपर्छ। आमा भन्छिन् कि सयपत्रीहरूले सुरुवात र अन्तलाई दर्शाउँछन् रे। बाँच्नु र मर्नु बिचको चक्रलाई दर्शाउँछन् रे।
यदि महिलाले महिलालाई त्यति यातना नदिएर पुरुषले मात्र दिएर महिलाले अलिकति सान्त्वना दिएर सपोर्ट गरे भए त आत्महत्या हुने थिएन जस्तो लाग्छ।
That was really sad because she was so young and the fight was like there was no any big issue. Every like once a week we see like 3 to 4 cases of organophosphate poisoning in our hospital. Like it's really common in our country.